What's up, guys? So for a while now, I've wanted to create a tag video, and I thought there was no better time to do it than Christmas time. Now, I know this isn't the most original idea ever, I'm not stupid, but I just thought I'd make a Christmas tag video so that some of my YouTube friends can do it, and loads of you guys can make a response too. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave the questions that I've answered down below in the description, and I'd love if you watching right now made a video response and titled it The Christmas Tag. I will watch these responses and try and comment on them, try and like them, try and share them on my Twitter and stuff like that, and just have a little community tag video that's about Christmassy things. Let's do it. Use one noise to describe how excited you are for Christmas. I'm that excited. What is the best present you've ever been given and why? The best present I've ever had for Christmas was probably a pair of rollerblades when I was about 7 years old. Now, I tried them on in the shop when my parents were getting them and literally fell in love. Love at first sight, straight up. I tried them when I got home for about 10 minutes. My parents let me use them for 10 minutes and wow, it was like the best thing ever. I was so excited. But once the 10 minutes was up, my parents put them away and said I wasn't allowed to use them for 2 weeks until Christmas. And I was so sad. But at the same time, I was so excited for Christmas so that I could use them. And yeah, I was super happy. What's the worst present you've ever been given and why? I know I wrote these questions, but I'm trying so hard to think of a bad present, like the worst present. Honestly, can't think of anything. I remember a bad present for my sister once, I'll just say that instead. Once my sister got given a cupcake shaped soap. So it was a bar of soap in the shape of a cupcake. And she didn't know this, she thought it was a cupcake. So she opened it straight up, bit into it, and it was a bar of soap. Sing a line from your favorite Christmas song. Snow is falling. What is your favorite Christmas film? I don't have just one favorite Christmas film, like I literally cannot make my mind up. I'm stuck between Home Alone, just all of Home Alone's, and Elf. Like, I absolutely love Elf and it's hilarious, but Home Alone, I just want the little boy as my boy when I'm older. I just want him as my son. So I'm torn between Home Alone and Elf. Show us how good you are at wrapping a present.
When it comes to wrapping, I just go for the natural look, so I don't bother going with this stuff. And today I'm going to be wrapping some snow spray. This sounds cool. Perfect. Done.
If you could rename one of Santa's reindeer, what would you name it? This may sound weird, but I'm kind of jealous of like reindeers because they get to be able to fly, they get to chill with Santa, chill with the elves, don't have to work, and they just get to like give people happiness. So I would probably name it Alfie. Therefore I could be a reindeer. That'd be cool. And lastly, what is your favorite thing about Christmas? Again, sorry guys, I'm kind of cheating the system and I'm gonna say two things that are my favorite things about Christmas. Number one, being eating. I love to eat so much, and when there is that much good taste in food, it makes me so happy. So number one is going to be eating, and number two is going to be giving presents, which sounds a bit lame, but honestly I love seeing people's reactions to when I give them a present that they like. So eating food and giving presents. And that is it, that is the video done. So I hope you have enjoyed it. If you did, then please give the video a massive thumbs up. I've got some good Christmassy smelling sparkling cinnamon and caramel apple candles. Got some little lights set up over there. Got my Christmas attire on. And I'm gonna tag Louise from Sprinkle of Glitter and Che from My Name's Che to do this tag video that I made up. But obviously, I want you guys to be doing it too. So please, if you're watching this, do upload a video of you doing this Christmas tag. I will try and like, comment, tweet, Facebook, and share loads of you guys' videos because I want this tag to be fun and like a community thing and everyone to do it. So yeah, I hope you did enjoy the video and have a great Christmas time. I will see you next Friday with a brand new video. Bye. Oh, I forgot to add that I am in fact doing Vlogmas at the moment on my second channel and my gaming channel. So make sure that you subscribe to both of those down below. There are links down there. Go and subscribe as I'm uploading a new video every single day down there. Bye.
To Pet Kingdom apparently. Oh wow, look at this fish tank and stuff. And apparently there's puppies and so many cute animals.